lamb's crest, good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
Can you help? I can't quite get it.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
What I need.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from... those who might make your journey difficult. Luina. Luina. Hemele. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
I see a boat!
Mom used to tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares?
Yeah. They give people nightmares. Or they are nightmares. I don't remember. I wish I could ask her.
Go!
not touch the water.
Why?
Do you know what is under the surface?
No. It's pitch black.
Then do not touch the water.
Something over there.
Get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here. Like always. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods. Or even my own beds.
You were not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great. There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, god of thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh, that sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? I see runes there, on his chest. Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
The Axe did not return.
Sherbrooke way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it, that building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it, and who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looks pretty big to me. How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Saxy. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here, I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh. Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see a mountain in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
I don't know these runes. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out. I told you, we should come back with a cipher. Awful.
Poison. Look here. Another.
Look! It's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look! He bit Thor! Or will bite him. Looks like. I still can't read these.
Oh.
Okay.
Show me more focus.
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this.
What were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes. Mm-hmm.